umpire and the bowling team. Openers walking in, Zikria Ramzan and Hasnan Ramzan. How are you feeling?
Good, I'm feeling very good.
Great, great. Second inning starting. Saad on bowling, Hasnan Ramzan on the strike, and Zikri Ramzan non striker. First ball has a dot ball. Dot ball. Another dot ball, three dot balls in a row. Good bowling by Saad. Another dot ball. Two balls remaining of the first over. Another single and first over gone. Sadesh, the new bowler. Just a dot ball. A single taken. Hasnan back on strike. Dot ball. Batsman hits the ball and 2 runs taken. No boundary. The fielder stopped the ball. Good running by both the batsmen. Goes for a 4, a well played shot, just edged the ball. dot ball, and 2 hours gone. You can see the playing 11 of both the teams. Saad back on bowling. Just a dot ball. Straight to the boundary, goes for a 4. Well played shot by Zakaria. A dot ball. Batsman thought it was wide, but no, it was a legal delivery. Good fielding. Dot ball. Another dot ball. Just a single. Good bowling by Sadesh. Three dot balls in a row. It's gone high in the air and goes for a six. A perfectly played shot by Hasnain. A well played shot, another boundary, goes for a four. Good bowling, and four was gone. Four was gone, 25 for 0. HKSZ need 139 runs from 102 balls, 102 balls. Saad back on bowling, bowling his third over. Good bowling, dot ball, a close ball. Good bowling by Saad. Three dot balls in a row. He's gone. Zakaria, he's bowled. Good bowling by Saad. Very good bowling. Four dot balls and then a wicket straight to the stumps. Lahiru on strike, last ball of the fifth over. A wicket made an over. Good bowling. Very good bowling by Saad. Five overs gone. 25 for one. Sadesh back on bowling. Good ball by Sadesh. Just a single taken. Just a dot ball. Hits it straight to the no man's land and goes for a four. A well played shot. hits it again. It's a four. Well played shot by Lahiru, the man. 2 fours in a row. Last ball remaining of the power play. Just a single and 6 hours gone. New bowler Harris. Bowler setting his field. Just a single taken. Hasnan back on strike. Dot ball. So inside edge and a single taken. Lahiru back on strike. Leg by and a 2 runs. Well played shot, goes for a 4. Good batting by Lahiru. Seven hours gone. new bowler Sami. Into action. Dot ball. Single taken, brings Lahiru back on strike. It's a four. Well played shot. And it's gone high in the air, and it's a six. Magnificently played shot. Lahiru is on fire. Two boundaries in a row. And it's a four again. Well played shot. Go straight to the boundary. Last ball of the 8th over. Three boundaries in a row. And he's gone. Caught behind. Shamil, the new batsman. Shamil, the new batsman on strike. Harris, bowler, back into action. Bowling his second ball. Just a dot ball. Another dot ball. Single taken. Hasnan on strike again. Last ball of the ninth over. Dot ball. Sami back on bowling. Hasnan pass on the strike to Shamil. Just a single. Again a single. A magnificently played shot by Shamil. Straight to the boundary. Goes for a six. White ball. Just a single and 10 overs gone. Harris back on bowling. Shamil hits the ball. Just a single. It was a catch. But no one caught the ball. Dot ball, last ball of the 11th over. Three runs given in this over. Again a dot. New bowler Vihar. Just a single brings Hasnain back on strike. Single taken. Here it goes again, a misfield, a big misfield. And it's a four. Twelve overs gone, 85 for 2. HKSZ that needs 79 runs from 54 balls. Harris back on bowling, just a dot on first ball. And Hasnain hits it high in the air, goes for a six, a magnificent shot. And he's gone. Shamil. Shamil walking off. Halil, the new batsman walking in. Well played shot by the new batsman Halil. Goes for a four. Thirteen overs gone, 97 for 3. HKSZ that need 67 runs from 48 balls. Raja, the new bowler. First ball is a wide, second is a dot. Just a single brings Halil back on strike. And Halil hits it high in the air, lands in no man land. Just a single taken. Wide again. A single again. Dot ball and 15 overs gone. Sami back on bowling. He is stumped, but the umpire asks third umpire for the decision. and a third umpire gave it as an out. Bat was out of the crease. New batsman Rice walking in. Just a single. White ball. Single taken brings Rice back on strike. Two balls to go of the 16th over. Two runs. Good running by both the batsmen. Good running by both the batsmen. Two runs. Just a single. Hasnain back on strike. 46 runs required from 28 balls. Just a single. Good ball. Two dot balls. No, it was a wide. जब मैंने देखा है भाई ने तब सीधा ही दिया अ वेल प्लेड शॉट गोस फॉर अ सिक्स Seventeen overs gone, 127 for 4, 37 runs required from 24 balls. A well played shot goes for a four. Just a single. good running. Single taken. It was a close single. Saad back on bowling. Good running by both the batsmen. Two runs taken. Just a single. A magnificently played shot goes for a four. Well played shot. Hasnain is so close to his 50. Only four runs needed to make a 50. Oh, he's out. Bad luck. He couldn't make his 50 once again. Wahab, the new batsman, hits 4 on his first ball of the innings. Well played shot. Calls for a 2, and it's a 2 runs. Nineteen overs gone. Sudesh back on bowling. And the man, wow, Rais hits it straight, goes for a 6. Magnificently played. Look at the replay. High in the air. Runs a single only. Strikes goes to Wahab. Good fielding. Well played shot. Just a single run. Brings Rais back on strike. 6 runs required in 9 balls. And they won.
Hi, and welcome back. HKSZ.TV's Cricket Academy side. It was, you know, you got to a very good total. Fantastic game. But these youngsters, you know, they're proper chocolate, you understand? That's one thing I must say to them. And, you know, I must say half of them are not even players. And the guy that took a wicket, I'm sorry to say, he should not got a wicket. He's a teacher and like one of my sons, but he's playing cricket. That's what it's about. But he's never played in his life. This must be about his seventh, eighth match. And Khalil just come back. So a whole load of youngsters, but that's what this platform is about, developing them and giving everybody a chance.
I don't know if you're trying to rub it in there, but...
No, not at all. Just trying to make you feel that, you know, these are the youngsters that we try to nurture. But of course, we love you, Saad. We started off on a very good note. There's nothing like that at all, brother, because I saw you had some hitters, mate, and you had some players. But the way you got off to a good start, you still took it to a very good total on this ground. It was defendable.
It was just a bit of banter. No, first of all, congratulations to you guys. You played very well. I think... In our batting, we rely a bit too much on Mohsin, up the order. I think we got a bit nervous through the middle. And a few of our tail enders kept it together with a bit of a rotating the strike. And then we had Harris with a great innings at the end. We came back well with the ball. We started well. We had a very good power play. But then towards the end, we gave a few loose balls away. And that in the end cost us. But very well played to HKZS.
Just the beginning of the tournament, looking forward to many more wonderful moments. And I can see you annihilating many other teams as well. And you're looking as a strong team. You heard them on the toss. We look forward to seeing you stronger and hopefully getting through to the grand finale.
Hopefully, inshallah. Congratulations once again.
You too. All the best, brother. Nice journey home. Ramadan Mubarak. And let's keep going. Stay blessed. All the best. There we go. Saad from Continental. Wonderful individual. Great banter. Saw the English. All back home from England. Absolutely fantastic. Congratulations, Gav. Well done. Giving all the youngsters a chance and a wonderful chase.
Yeah, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. It was phenomenal the way the boys went out there, even though we had a bit of a tough start. You know, we knew a few wickets in the middle order. As we've seen in the last games, the middle order is not as strong as the top order, you know, so if we can get the top order out early. But they got off to a great start, but the boys controlled it really well, and then our batting did it.
Well, good luck. Congratulations for the tournament. And once again, man of the match! Alhamdulillah, may Allah bless you lot with many, many, many. Put it on himself, why not? Home ground, home everything. Well done.
Thank you very much.
So with that, www.hkz.tv, www.premierleagues.live, www.hkzsports.services, www.hkzcricketacademy.com. I'm in a rush. See you later.